morning, Huskies. Today is Wednesday, September 19th. I'm Alexia.
And I am Maggie, with your daily news report. But before we begin, please stand for our nation's pledge.
Tell everybody I'm on my way. New friends and new places to see. With blue skies ahead, yes, I'm on my way. And there's nowhere else that I'd rather be. Tell everybody I'm on my way. And I'm loving every step I take. With the sun.
Attention Hillsdale students, the PTA is seeking creations for the annual Reflections Art Contest. This year's theme is Heroes Around Me. Students compete in seven different categories: visual arts, photography, dance, film, music, literature, and special artists for special needs students. The top winners at our school will receive a gift card. The best entries from our school are eligible to compete at the regional level, and winners from there go on to the state contest. Winners at the national level can win college scholarship money. Entry forms are available in the office and can be dropped off in the office starting October 22nd, and the last day to drop off an entry will be October 25th.
Yearbooks are now on sale for the lowest price of the year, $55. Bring your order form, cash, or check payable to Hillsdale ASB to Miss Ellis's room in 706. Reserve your copy of the Bound Memories of your 2018 through 2019 school year.
The first ever Hillsdale Book Club will begin tomorrow, Thursday, September 20th. What trending books should we read? Come with book suggestions and let's read them together. HMS Book Club begins tomorrow from 3:40 to 4:30. See Mrs. Cumming or Miss Russo for more details.
Attention cross-country runners. Packets are due today. Please bring Coach Bottolato or Coach Swiggles your completed packet with all signatures and a copy of your health insurance card. Packets must be completed correctly in order to receive a permission slip for our first meet, October 3rd.
The end of the month is almost here. What does that mean? It means that our Top Dog celebration and teacher staff voting are just around the corner. Staff voting will begin next Monday, September the 24th, and will end Thursday the 27th. Please stop by the double doors to vote for one teacher and staff member who you feel best demonstrates this month's character trait, compassion. In order to vote, you must have your student ID with you. Our Top Dog celebration will take place Friday, September the 28th during both lunches.
Kick off your Friday by tackling this week's activity, football toss. Throw the football into the net to win some candy.
Campus Live kickoff is tomorrow in room 304 from 3:40 to 4:30. Enjoy gag ball, root beer floats, prizes, and more. Invite a friend, and don't miss out.
Club Live will meet this Thursday in room 706 from 3:40 to 4:30. New members are welcome. Hope to see you there.
Do you love to solve puzzles, be challenged, and have fun working with numbers? If so, join the Hillsdale Math Club. All grades are welcome. We meet every Thursday from 3:30 to 4:30 in room 703. See Ms. Connors for more information.
Now let's head over to our special guest.
What's up, guys? Hey, Ty here from Anything. Just a reminder, the color battle is next Friday, September 28th. If you guys want to come, you must get that permission slip signed and turned in either to me at lunch or to the front office, right? So once again, guys, we are raising money for our school. You guys are going on to anything.com, logging with that access code on that flyer that you guys all got during the pep rally. You put it in and you guys are logged in, and then you can ask for donations by sending out shares. The more shares you guys send through text message, emails, phone numbers, Twitter, the more likely you guys are to get donations, all right? I wanna make a quick couple announcements. You guys are crushing it already. You've already raised over $9,000 for your school, which is amazing. Let's keep it up. Last night's winner was Miss Milligan's advisory class. So congratulations, guys. I will have donuts for you all tomorrow morning, so good job. I wanna keep you guys updated for tonight's challenge, okay? The student who raises the most tonight, that means the student who gets the most donations, tomorrow I will have lunch for you and two of your friends. You have your choice of whatever you want from lunch, McDonald's, pizza, In-N-Out, whatever you guys want, I will hook you guys up with lunch. So let's log in, anything.com, let's keep getting those shares, and that's it for me, guys. Have a great day.